Here's the view from our little cabin this morning. Hello, sheep. I'm gonna sit on the path. And baby sheep. Here is the top of the waterfall that leads down to that massive one we saw running through the town yesterday. Never scared. I never went over the edge. In fact, he's very proud of me. Here's where we're going, which is Dorseatafossen. Green is making us another car boot lunch. As many on this trip, this one looks to be pretty healthy. View of Geiranger Fjord at the highest viewpoint of a fjord from a road in Europe. About 1,500 meters up. Cheers. course, up the top, there's a souvenir shop. Good.
We're in Norway! We can't believe it!
We're at Geiranger.
Top of Geiranger Fjord.
Geiranger.
It's amazing.
What can you see?
It looks like the cruise ship is literally parked on the beach.
That's how far away it is.
You can see people on the back deck.
Here's the massive blue lake on the opposite side to the fjord. This bridge is called Knutten, which means the knot. It says it was built in 1889. Looks similar to the one up in the farmer's house, just over the road. So it was probably built by a farmer. Here's one of the massive cruise ships that's coming to the harbour. Little ferry boats bring in all the people from the cruise ships, filling up this tiny little town. Coming out from the Geiranger bakery. Look at what Mum's got. What's Karina got? Danish Karina. Hey, it's mine. What's Aussie Dave? Hey, Karina's got. Whoa, look at that. We did end up stopping at this kebab store. Guy does not speak Danish or Norwegian. Don't know where he's from. So we've ordered 4 falafel kebabs. Top of this shot is the lookout we were on this morning and yesterday. The waterfall that comes out over the glass and down the mountain to the fjord. butterfly known as the wooer, the one who is wooing the seven sisters.
The bottle.
Those who lived there had to use a ladder on part of the mountainside to reach their farm. And this ladder was very useful when the tax collector came to claim what was owed to him. The farmer simply removed the ladder, and the tax collector had to turn around and go home.
Way up in the mountainside at some farms.
You can see
right on the cliff edges.
Both farms are now abandoned. Lundberg in 1948 and Suftevik as late as 1960.
Are you having fun? Good shot?
Great shot.
Awesome.
Got some light up there now,
look. Orchard. It's been abandoned for 50 something years. Grew lots of fruit and pears and apples and something else. Off the ferry and into Chinatown.
Chinatown of Norway.
Here's our cabin for tonight in the town of Loen. Behind us on those mountains, we can see the sky. Sky lift, whatever it's called. It takes you all the way to the top of the mountain, and that's where we're doing the Via Ferrata Loen walk tomorrow. This is what it's like inside. Never had one like this before. So, it's very cute. Okay, it's time to go off and do some washing. So we finally have clothes. Mum reckons the timber smells like timber. That's good, her nose is working. Karina's off. Oh, she's chickened out. She's scared. Ooh, sliding everywhere. Top of this ravine, it's one of the steel bridges. That's where we're heading. Unending rock steps. Way too much energy. Here comes Karina. Panorama in my head. Yeah. Yep. Having fun. Give me a wave.
That part is slippery. I walk up a bit and then I thought me a bit more. Oh, but I can't see you anymore. There you go. Sweet. Off to a good start, aren't we? All right. Hello, Jared. Third of the way, Jared. All right, Jared.
You made it. Yep. big biceps pulling you up. Yeah. All those pickles in Poland. This is the hard one. I'm not sure why we attempted this. This part is hard. Oh. Okay, here comes Trina. You can do it. If you lean back and hold onto the cord, that's what I did. Yeah. He made it. Not yet. No. Yeah. Oh no. You gotta be joking. Oh. can finally see the bridge. It's greener. Halfway up.
I just came up here in that direction, which is like this rock cliff and sometimes even that.
Woohoo! Almost there.
Almost at top.
Here's the bridge. You just climbed it. Scariest thing.
I don't think that was the worst of coming out that side of that.
How much time? Top of the mountain. Incredible view. Green is getting ready. for the wire bridge. Way up here. Way above this massive canyon. Goes all the way out to the fjord. Here's Karina.
Can I move now?
Yeah. Flying up to the ravine. Steel wire bridge. The last two people have fallen off. I hope that doesn't happen to us. Karina. I think she's gonna make it. This is the end of the cable. Karina, what did you like the most? Steel bridge or the wire bridge?
I like the steel bridge best because of the winding thing. You know, it's longer and we could walk together. But it was pretty cool, the other one.
Yeah. Wait, there's more. I think this is the final part. Finished mountain climbing. Now we're up on our way to the cable car. We made it. Top of the mountain is a giant horseshoe. No idea why. Is the restaurant in the sky lift at the top of the mountain. We're now on our way down the mountain. Sad to go down after all the hard work going up. We had a great time. We loved it. We didn't get hurt. No one fell over at any point. And we are now enjoying the walk down. So we're now taking the shortcut to cancel out all the switchback roads. Takes us through this creepy forest. I think we're the only ones to take this mountain track instead of the sky chair. Save $70. Whoop. Almost to the bottom, finally see the car, and found mum and dad.
Having gone up there and seen the cable car, would you pay the $100 to go up and down to that?
It was a magnificent view, but it's pretty expensive.
Yeah, but at $100, would you do it?